federal government has revealed that it is set to build a 2.5 megawatt high-grade solar power plant in the Nigerian Defense Academy, Kaduna, to enhance security at the academy. This was made known by the Minister of Power, Engineer Abubakar Ali, at the 40th National Solar Energy Forum in Kaduna. According to the minister, who was represented by the Minister of State, Power, Godi Jeriaga, reliable and sustainable energy was key in the fight against insecurity in the country.